Your computer displays an autoplay notification whenever you connect a USB drive. Here's how to quickly disable this feature. Click on the Windows Start button and select Settings. In the Bluetooth and Devices section, click on AutoPlay. Turn off the Use AutoPlay for All Media and Devices switch. Alternatively, you can set actions on USB sticks, removable drives, memory cards, and connected smartphones. Open the corresponding drop-down menu under Choose AutoPlay Defaults to choose a suitable action. With Configure Storage Settings, the System Storage menu will open automatically after connecting a device. Use Take No Action to instruct Windows to stand still. Use Open Folder to view files to open a window with the contents of the USB stick. And use Ask Me Every Time to see the notification window appear every time. If you have any questions, contact us via social media so we can assist you. Make sure to subscribe and check out our other support videos for more tips and tricks.